piece of advice that I would give to anybody starting out is just get serious as quickly as possible. Get committed, get all in. Understand that the only thing this business is gonna produce for you is income, wealth, and success.
Any advice I would give to new agents is to just keep striving and never give up, because you're gonna have some bad days, you're gonna have some bad weeks, but you'll never have a bad quarter. So just keep pushing.
One piece of advice I'd give to a new agent is to work this business like you would work a traditional job. What I see a lot of times is that when folks first start out, they'll work less in this business than they did wherever they were working at beforehand. So the advice I'd give to a brand new agent is to work this business as if there was a traditional job. You know, if your boss said, be to work at 9 o'clock and you gotta stay here till 5, if you had a traditional job, you would do that. So treat this business in the same manner. That's the best advice I think I can give.
Cool. Stay positive, work hard. There's no shortcuts to this. Follow the system. Really, the main thing that you can do is that get plugged in with your managers. Make sure that you listen to everything that they say. The main thing is stay positive. Don't listen to any outside forces. Even though that me and my family were very, very successful, we do have a lot of family members say this and say that, but you know, we've gotten really good at tuning it out. Don't listen to any outside forces. Don't let anybody kill your dreams. Work really hard, okay? You gotta work a little harder for yourself than you would if you had a regular job. You gotta work really, really hard. Stay focused, stay intentional, and don't just follow your dreams and have a really, really big imagination.